What an excruciating way to go. Jamie wouldn't press the button. She chose to spare Kate at the cost of her own life. Admirable. People can surprise you sometimes. Meanwhile, Charlie has proved himself capable, surviving the furnace and every other obstacle. Who would have thought it? Did the hint I gave you earlier help? Perhaps you'd like another. Have you read The Valley of Fear? The last of the Sherlock Holmes novels, and one of the best. Let's see. The temptation to form premature theories upon insufficient data is the bane of our profession. You should get back. I hope these chats are helpful. I certainly wouldn't want them to be intimidating. I'll be watching your progress, as always, watching very closely.
We're both alive. That's all that matters.
There he is!
Is he gone?
Three, four, and five.
away from me. I take back all the times I called you bitch face. You're my fucking hero, okay?
I figured if I let you die, you'd haunt me.
You're not wrong.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck yes! Suck it, Demet! Holy shit!
Rot in hell, asshole!
Keep going!
Hurry up!
You all right?
I got lucky.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
Down here, I guess.
I guess this maze was a cute garden feature, once.
A dead end. Great. Just great. We're dead. We're so dead. Listen, there's something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean like at all. They called it selectively mute. Like I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So?
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Chicago, we begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Munday. Munday has been identified as the Shoeshine Killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago. A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Munday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Munday from dental records.
Thank you.
are those things?
Jesus.
God, what happened here? What's that? Thank you. the hell? I can make that.
Fetch.
worth a try. Waste of time.
Broken ribs. Charlie, I thought you were dead.
I nearly was. I'm sorry for that. I thought...
How the hell did you make it out here?
Yeah, good to see you too, mate. I nearly got fried, you know.
I know. We saw it.
You saw it? What the hell does that mean?
How exactly did you get out of that?
Where are the others? Mark, are they safe?
We were all separated trying to get out. Dumet has the entire place rigged with traps. We followed right into his game.
We have to get out of here. Get back to the ferry.
Dumet disabled it. We all agreed we'd head for the lighthouse if we can't signal for help.
I don't suppose there's any good news.
Actually...
I never thought I'd say this again. Jesus.
What is that smell? Ugh. I saw a dog out here.
Yeah, I did too. Scared the shit out of me.
You scared him off by panicking, most likely. Oh my God. What is he doing?
He's preserving his kills.
Why?
Because they're valuable to him. The trophies. Keepsakes. Dimash sure seems to know a lot.
Do you think maybe we're dealing with more than one person?
What do you mean?
Tending this place, the weird robots, the traps. Could it be just one man?
It's one man. One very driven, very disturbed man.
Harrison and Lewis.
Holds.
All units, this is dispatch. Be on the lookout for a male suspect believed to be the Shoeshine Killer. Suspect is FBI Special Agent Hector Munday. He may be armed and is highly dangerous.
Dispatch. This is Officer Martinez. I found Mundy's car, requesting backup.
Officer Martinez, what's your location?
A warehouse on Park Avenue, Fulton River. Looks abandoned.
Officer Martinez, backup on its way. Hold your position.
Copy that. Shit! He's seen me!
Officer Martinez, hold your position.
Shit! We have a situation. Dispatch, the building's on fire.
Fire department, on their way.
He's still in there. You read me? Copy. He's still in there.
Yeah.